Guardian, good running tactical for you again. This is where the Dark Aether Trail went cold. Oh, Petra's calling. I'll patch her into the feed. Petra, did you lose some scorn on Earth?
Not exactly. Riven tells us an Ahamkara claims territory in this region.
I've patrolled this range dozens of times. I'd have noticed a dragon.
They have a history of eluding you, but we'll get to the bottom of this.
Guardian down.
A minion of the Ahamkara here, I guess. Approach with caution.
Thank you.
What was that? I just got a spike of weird Taken energy.
That was a chimera. It must be the Ahamkara's avatar.
Thank you. Guardian down.
Thank you.
In town.
Thank you.
Guardian down.
This has to be the castle from Saladin's story. The Scorn have to be kings. It's the only thing that makes sense. Heaven was buried here since the Dark Age, but the instant he could, he lured the Taken in. Poisoned himself, feeding off their ties for the darkness, their want. He found a loophole to raise the kings into Scorn and enact his friend's dying wish for revenge.
Holding on to that anger for what? Centuries? Just to destroy itself with taking corruption. Of course. Vengeance is an Ouroboros, and everything cyclical is doomed to destroy itself eventually.
Thank you.
Guardian down.
This is all that remains of the Ahamkara, then. Even like this, in its silence, it could move worlds. The damage the Scorn could have caused had one of them realized what they possessed. We'll secure the bones and make sure this can't happen again.
Yeah. This makes me a little worried about the hidden cost of our deal with Riven.
That thought has crossed my mind.
Petra,